stop there. Look. Welcome back to 120 Minutes. In about 10 minutes, we'll be performing live, and we'll have an MTV premiere from Offspring.
And right here, it's a brand new video from the Cincinnati band The S Ponies, and their new album was produced, as always, by another guy from Cincinnati, and that's the Afghan Whigs bass player John Curley. It's their third album, and the title of it came from frontman Chuck Cleaver's 11-year-old daughter, and she named it Electric Rock Music. And here's the first video of it, and it's called Little Bastard.
Grandma